So I wake up this morning and I find this.
The 2015 court down in Sokoto came up on the 18th of July. We decided to run a competition. All you need to do is film yourself practicing your very own three-step formula to great success. As Steve-O, the heroes of the peoples, does in the attached video. Post a link to your video onto the core Facebook page. The three best videos will win themselves a set of Arba Sucrose Initiative wheels, as well as a limited edition Sokoto t-shirt. Tight.
As much as I love winning, you've only asked for three. I just want to warn everybody. These things, they don't just happen overnight, you know. It takes years of training. Hard training. I can't help but think that core has an ulterior motive to this whole thing. I will part with three of my trade secrets for great success. Okay, step one. Everybody knows there's nothing physical about holding your breath. That's all mental. Mental toughness will get you a long way. Okay, here we go. Sometimes it takes a couple of minutes, you've got to pay yourself first. Okay, that was about 4 minutes. It's natural to come out of a mental challenge, feeling a bit down. But now that I've had a few minutes to recover, ready for the day.
Step two is about food. Everybody knows what you put in, you will get out. It's simple. If you want to be fast, fast food.
That was cock slow.
I wonder if Nando's, I'll go KFC next time.
Step three, physical hardness. Everybody knows you're only as strong as your weakest link. In the human body, for a man, it's knatters. So we start there. We make your knatters hard. The rest of your body will be hard. We need an axe or a big hammer. I'm gonna use the blunt side. Hold ya. Wait.
Don't pass your money.